exactly with my hand inside the instrument and it was like manipulated exactly with my hand inside the instrument and it was like manipulated exactly with my hand inside the instrument and it was like
I'm gonna go to the beginning.